go-to, back to Eric Spoelstra, he gets far too much blame when they don't win and far too little credit when they do. He's an outstanding, outstanding basketball coach.
Six to shoot. Chalmers behind to James on the flush.